No one deserves to be murdered. And when the psycho trying to kill someone pretends there's some grand justice behind it, that just makes it all the more twisted.
Time is upon us, Abigail Williams!
No!
You scourge of Salem! It is time to pay for your sins!
This can't be happening! You want to use memories against me? Two can play at that game.
I know the truth about your death, but I still don't know the truth about mine. Did you use Rex to kill me?
Rex was my most influential. The most respected, the most feared official in town. Of course I did.
How could Rex have done it? Rose's killer had blue eyes.
I didn't use the same killer for every murder.
Baxter. Why did you kill Baxter?
I eventually kill all the killers I use. The ones who get close to the truth.
I wasn't close to the truth in the apartment. I wasn't one of your killers. Why did I have to die? I wouldn't. How could I? You made me kill her. If I'm going out, you're coming with me.
We all got a dark side, sometimes obvious, sometimes not. If we're lucky, we keep our dark side hidden. By law, Rex was a killer. But the law doesn't always see the truth. Fortunately, Joy did. And she would never press charges. She might even help Rex cover his tracks. One thing's for certain. She's a better person than I was at that age. A kid who deserves forgiveness. She's paid her dues. And committing a few small crimes searching for your mom, well, even the coldest cops would forgive those.
Mom!
Hasn't been a Bell Killer murder since the night Abigail met her final end. But the case never officially closed. But memories fade, time heals. With luck, Salem will move on and find peace. Death repays debts, my father always said. Forever I believe that. But truth be told, this life ain't over until you're honest about what you owe. Set everything right. Settle your debts. Only then can you move on.
Ronan?